the star phase. Now let's build on it.
Exactly what happened. Their car just looks so comfortable out there. So, here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you go, anywhere in the world, the prancing horse flags are dominant in the grandstands, and they're out in force again today. It's Ferrari on the top step once more.